Hello, hello, welcome back. We're picking up where we left off, which was, let's see. Yeah, I think we're starting 9SF path now. Pretty much doing a recon on the tower. Okay. So, you know, we gotta be much more paranoid about saving it because of, if you die here, it's game over. You don't get to respawn. We saw this, I thought I saved it after seeing this cutscene.
What is that?
An enormous facility that appeared from an area beneath the ground.
Oh, sure, I saved it, whatever.
It would appear to be machine-related in origin. Further details unknown. Mobile transport platform detected in the section emerging from the facility's center.
So, an elevator?
What the fuck's Emil doing here? Man, the mill's weird. I wonder if Yoko Taro uses him as an avatar. Or rather, he uses Emil's head as his mascot when doing interviews and such. Kaden.
Query. What is the motive for a machine lifeform to provide such an announcement?
There's no reason for anything they do.
Hello, and thank you for choosing Tower System Services. Special authorization keys are required to access Tower Subunit. We apologize for the inconvenience, but access is not permitted at this time. Today we have a special gift for first-time visitors to this tower.
Uh-oh.
A tour of our brand-new resource recovery unit. We look forward to serving you again.
The heck was that?
A forced message from the enemy system. Said message relays the locations of objects known as resource recovery units.
Now they're just messing with us.
Hey, Pod. Give me a rundown on what happened while I was resting.
Affirmative. Relevant data concerns the massive facility you just accessed. It appears to be machine-related in origin, though further details are unknown. Additionally, the large structural units launched from the facility have been detected in multiple areas.
Large structural units?
Said units were marked as goals earlier. They are believed to be so-called resource recovery units.
What do these units do?
Unknown.
Where's A2?
Unit A2's position and current status are unknown.
Alright. Mark the positions of those units on my map, will you?
proposal. Unit 9S should state his intentions.
I'm going to wipe out the machines.
With the bunker destroyed, previous orders to your high units would be suspended. Proposal. Rendezvous with resistance forces and confirm chain of...
I have one goal now. I'm going to kill every last machine. And then, I'm going to kill A2.
Better than you have tried! And as we see, she's fucking strong! Porky Pig just went down. Cool. Let's go see what 9S has to say to a mind-wiped Pascal.
Pascal? Oh well. Would you like to take a look?
God, that's depressing. You know, on one hand, it feels fucking depressing to be here. On the other hand, we can finally get some of these components easily.
Not that I'm sure what any of this actually does. Thank you.
Make sure to save. They're gonna go to take care of the weapon upgrade real quick. Pretty sure we should be able to upgrade something real. I think we can go there from the center waypoint. Alright. I don't know why you had to pull it out every single time. It seems redundant. Sweet. Let's look at what it says here. Oh, you get more hit points. So I think I predicted this would happen. The Dark Impulse would be the opposite of the Holy Blessing. You get rewarded for having less hit points. God, that just... You know, reading these stories, you think Nokotaro might have some problems or something. All right. Oh, bear save.
Fog?
Analysis. The fog is actually steam emitted by a large enemy structural unit.
Steam? For what purpose?
Unknown.
I wonder how I'm supposed to get up there. I feel like there's gonna be a jump chip or something that gives me a huge jumping distance. Oh shit, did we do that?
Is this writing? I can't read it.
Analysis. Writing is an ancient language known as angelic. It reads, meat box.
Okay, then.
Well, fuck you too, whoever wrote that.
Is this entire building made of machines? Even on the inside?
Analysis. Many useless parts unrelated to machine lifeform functionality detected. The reason for using said parts is unknown.
There's no meaning to anything they do.
No shit, Sherlock. No shit.
This forest is our forest. Your Majesty. Revenge.
Okay, so head on up. Holy shit, even 9S is just dropping them. Oh, well, okay, so that's a thing.
Machines can't feel pain.
So what the fuck do you call this? Oh, hell no! Get the fuck out of here! What the fuck is this place?
Shut up! I want to die.
Man, this place can go right to hell.
Machine parts.
Speculation. Perhaps these are raw materials from the structure itself. Possibly useful for creating weapons.
Weapons, eh?
What?
Help me.
Prepare energy. Close range firing mode. Maximum output.
9S.
Fire.
Cold blooded motherfucker, isn't he? Did he just get called out by a machine like that? Okay, then.
Alert. Abnormality detected in vitals of Unit 9S.
Gee, you think?
Commence data overhaul immediately.
Pod, search for the other structural units. I need to find those authorization keys and destroy the tower.
Alert. Combat inadvisable during abnormal vital conditions.
It's fine. Run the search.
Scanning. Actively operating enemy large structural unit detected in accessible location. Marking location on map.
We head straight ahead. Oh, actually, go this way. Let's keep going. Alright, so I think it's kind of close. We'll just keep moving.
Hello. This is the Resource Recovery Unit. Now activating defense mode.
There's something written here, too.
It reads, Soul Box.
Meat Box, Soul Box, this is getting weird. Oh, sweet motivite. That means I think we can upgrade another weapon when we get out of here.
No.
Probably should wait for the dialogue. Okay, so is this just a hacking one? You know, just a hacking tower or something? this is gonna be a hassle. Fuck, sometimes the hacking minigame could just be a massive fucking pain in the ass. Like now. Full recovery, cool.
Oh, I get it. I have to break the system protection before I can reach the core. Huh. So that's how it works.
Where's this weapon? Let's see. What the fuck? There'd be some good in there. Debatable. Would have expected another full recovery.
Analysis. There are two blocking devices on this floor. Proposal. Hack into all blocking devices.
Nice. Okay, then, so we got baited.
That huge structure is some kind of launch platform. A structure that size could probably shoot something into space pretty easily. So this is some kind of cannon aimed at the human server on the moon?
Insufficient data. Cannot confirm or deny.
Damn it!
Okay, so I guess we go to the left and start. Wanted to use items, but no. Okay, I guess we don't go that way either. Oh, you gotta pop them both. That makes sense. Fuck. And you have to do this in order to progress the story. It's real fucking annoying. At least that looks like it goes to core. All that for a ship I don't even use. Seems about right.
Hypothesis.
Oh,
this
shit.
Be investigated in order to meet the mission objective.
Ah, damn it. Where's the elevator? hell is the elevator? Oh, great. Oh, it's over here. That's good. Looks like there's another chest nearby. I'm gonna get real tired of this. Damn it! I walked right into the wall. I did it again. Thought it'd go off. Huh. Jesus Christ. The black boxes are created from machine cores.
The Yura black box circuitry. It's made from cores from the machines? That's... no, that can't be true.
Ain't that some shit?
All elevator controls unlocked. Proposal: investigate the next area. Whoa! He's fully inside this one? Freaky!
What's going on here? My body. Those are my memories. But why?
Well, dead bodies here too. Why is it everywhere we go there's a lot of goddamn dead bodies?
That's two beasts, Data. I know these are just memories. But still... No, don't! Don't do this!
Sorry, God, this is Eve or something.
Stay the hell out of my goddamn memories!
Oh, these are actually, these aren't just there for show, they're actual player bodies.
These belong to me and me alone! Get away from them!
Okay, just a second. Damn it! Let me use my items. Sting. Don't mind me, just collecting bodies.
Yeah. down.
They're mine! My memories, you hear me?
He's officially fucking lost it.
This is the current status of Unit 9S.
Affirmative. His mental state has become dangerously unstable. Action must be taken immediately.
I noticed something while providing support to A2. Enemy machine lifeforms have begun sharing data with each other.
We'd better look into that.
I'll share the data with you, so see what you...
Affirmative. I also have a separate report about 9S.
What is it?
I'll share the data. His psychological state has deteriorated to a grave level.
Gee, you think, Pod?
You'd better handle that quickly, too.
Agreed. Not sure what we should do, however.
Agreed.
Put his ass in the loony bin.
Rest, combined with data checking and maintenance.
Agreed. I will make the suggestion.
Pod, where's the next resource recovery unit?
Alert. NFCS failure. Speculation. Failure caused by intense combat and lack of maintenance.
Near field controls are down? Great.
Proposal. Overhaul system at
now go into this shit again.
I don't have that kind of time.
Alert. Entering battle without a functioning sword constitutes an unacceptable risk. Unit 9S should have Devila initiate repairs at the resistance camp.
Shit.
Better save, because I got a bad feeling. Haul ass!
Dear, what happened to you?
Wounded in battle. NFCS not functioning.
I'm amazed you were even able to drag yourself here.
Drag, teleport, same thing.
So just hang tight. This is terrible. Your motor cortex is full of holes. I can't believe you even managed to walk here.
Again, we teleported.
All right, you're all good. Nines, I don't die alone. I don't think 2B would want that either.
I know.
Still missing parts for this, okay. Okay, we need warped wire for this. I still grab these. You never know. Need a lot of warped wire, apparently. Oh, huh. There's a weapon there. Cool. And we can upgrade these. Cool. Great, great. Ah. Nice. Air save.
Pod, mark the next resource recovery unit on the map.
Affirmative.
I'll take a look at the map in a moment. Alright, so where is the last one? I think it's the last one anyway. Oh, okay, so it's in the park. Should be able to teleport then. Why does he keep turning the light on randomly? I've noticed it just seems like I like to do that for some reason, and I don't know why. Thing just puke on me. I think it just puked on me. Totally not cool.
Over and over. That language again.
This reads God Box.
God, huh? What are these machines doing talking about gods?
Oh god, are we about to get another Becomes God segment? Cause I ain't having it.
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well, aren't you helpful?
Proposal. Unit A2 should gather further data on the current state of machine life.
Hello? And thank you for using the apprehension
services. Huh?
We've got something.
I feel feel like we're getting played pretty hard.
The hell was that?
Large structural unit of machine life form origin activated to the east.
A large what now? What the heck is going on around here?
Unknown.
Well, let's go check out this large structural unit.
Okay, it's a 9S one. Let's see exactly where. Damn it! Wow, even jumping. Any animation could take you to pause screen. That seems needlessly annoying. Okay, so we're going to the same spot. So I guess it's the convergence path of convergence point of where the two paths meet. If it already put us back on A2.
Pod, why did the machines attack Pascal's village? Aren't they all the same?
Unknown.
Well.
Hang on just a second, please. Okay, so.
Aren't you helpful?
Proposed.
Whoa. Right into a cutscene, I guess. Wow.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
Freaky!
Come on.
can't get whatever this is. Okay. Shit's sake! God damn it! Every time. Didn't get set back a little bit.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
What are these names?
Yeah.
I should probably just ignore the bodies, really. They're like really bad bait in this kind of area.
Thank you.
Yeah, let's look at unit data. Huh. Were those actually in here? Guess it's those flyers we just killed. Christ, how much more is in here? We're at another level of this, I guess. Good.
Model 210.
Ah, fuck me.
Operator?
Great, it's just like the fucking bunker! You have to explain why. In the raid, there is a boss there that takes on 210's, Data.
Oh no.
The throughout the fight, you see her flashing on the screen.
Affirmative. Operator 210. Volunteered to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as Unit 21B. Recorded as missing in action 4 hours later.
No.
Thank you.
Coordinate data. Location specified. Please keep reserve. Mission related. One. Affirmation. Well. Suffice.
Shit.
Taking this. You know, this is going to become a recurring theme here, where she's got to put down a fucking Yorha.
A2.
2B told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about Tuki!
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Yorha Unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would Unit A2 be concerned with the status of Unit 9S after turning on Yorha?
Shut up!
Change our equipment back. I don't like the sound of that. Sit down. You sit down when you piss now, boy. They can't even can piss. Whatever. Freaky. Jesus Christ.
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Yorha Unit 9S, activate. Good morning, 9S.
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh. Situation report.
Tower access authentication key acquired.
Find somewhere to save.
The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
We're gonna find somewhere and save. The map. Okay, so you're looking at the map a little further in, I guess. There. Okay, and we are actually going to stop here for now, and we'll pick up looking into the tower for next session. Thanks for watching.